was supposed to sing a song tonight, one I'd written and rehearsed till it was better than all right. But I got busy with some things and didn't plan my time that well. I got way behind on schedule and my plans got shot to hell. I haven't kept my bargain, I'm exposed for all to see. If you're voting on a deadbeat, I guess I'm your nominee. What I'm trying to say this whole time, all along, is that I'm sorry that I didn't write a song. I'm sorry, everybody. Harriet, I really apologize to you. I'm so glad that you can't see my face. I know I'd see you frown. Quite sure you're disappointed. It's because I let you down. I tried to find some lyrics, but I couldn't rhyme a verse. So I thought I'd work the melody that turned out even worse. Wrote down what I was thinking, but it all seemed so cliche. Found my words were far from clever, I had nothing new to say. I remember when my writing was so strong. But now I'm sorry that I didn't write a song. It could have been one filled with passion and with heat. One to bring all folks together, bring the people to their feet. Huh. But that won't happen, 'cause I never got it done. Now I'm up here trying to fake it, not fooling anyone. I sit here empty-handed, I've got no greatest hit. That's where I'd put the cheap change if I'd only thought of it. With all the parts and pieces of ballads I've begun, you'd think with all the time I've had, I could have finished one. It was going to be my masterpiece, was gonna be so great. Counterpoint and change of tempo, except I procrastinate. I thought I'd have enough time, I was wrong. And now I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I'm just so sorry that I didn't write a song. Just know that I apologize. I never meant to tell you lies. I thought I'd found a great refrain, then couldn't pull it from my brain. I meant to write amazing verses, then I left with all the curses. Although, for a song never created, it sure turned out awfully long. But still, I'm sorry that I didn't write a song. Thanks.